I'm Superintendent MaryEllen Elia. My job is to make sure we have one of the best school districts in the United States. One way I try to do that is to make sure that everyone, students, teachers, administrators, and parents, is treated with respect. If we all respect each other, no one should ever feel like they are being bullied. October is Bully Prevention Month. So even though bullying is against the rules all the time, this month we really focus on ways to prevent bullying. I'm counting on all of our students to help us put a stop to bullying. Sometimes I think that people don't realize what bullying is. Certainly hitting someone or physically pushing them around is bullying. But when you call someone names to intimidate them, that's bullying too. When you do things to make a classmate miserable so they don't want to come to school, that's bullying. Anytime you see bullying, tell someone. Here are some of the ways you can report bullying. You can tell a teacher or other adult, like the principal, assistant principal, or the school resource officer. You can complete a bullying complaint witness form at school. The form is available in the main office in student affairs and guidance offices at your school. You can send an email to a teacher or an administrator. You can call your school or call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-873-TIPS. That's 1-800-873-8477. You also can go to the school district's website and complete the online bullying reporting form. You don't even have to give your name. That's www.sdhc.k12.fl.us. We have gathered some activities and other tools to spread our anti-bullying message throughout Bully Prevention Month. Next up is one of our best resources for preventing bullying. So say hello to Officer White.
Hello, I am Officer White, and I am employed with Hillsborough County School Security Services. I am assigned as the Bullying Prevention Officer for the district. As you have heard, October is Bullying Prevention Month. Bullying is a no-win situation, and it is very hurtful to the victims and our persons being bullied. The district will not tolerate bullying or harassment of any type. Bullying is the gateway to more serious criminal activities. Therefore, we are asking you to help us eliminate bullying in our schools by assisting the victims in these areas. Number one, don't be down with bullying by laughing at the bully's jokes when he or she makes fun of and put down others. Number two, support a friend by speaking up when the bully verbally attacks another student. When you see someone being bullied, you should try to stop it if you can. And number three, take a stand and speak out against bullying. Bullies love to pick on people who are different. We all are different in some way. Be proud and stand strong, because it is your responsibility to speak up for yourself. When bullying or any other inappropriate behavior occurs on school campuses, students always hear about it before the staff and teachers. But some students question themselves as if they should report it or not. They don't want to be labeled a snitch. When you can prevent people from being injured and prevent crimes from occurring just by telling the right person, that's not snitching, that's crime prevention. Now, check this out. It's not snitching, it's crime prevention. They say the tale is not so cool. To prevent a tragedy, I'll break the rules. When you see something that doesn't look right, weapons, drugs, or even a fight, don't keep it to yourself, you better tell somebody else. Keep yourself safe at home and at school. Some people earn a living by breaking our rules. Now,
it's not snitching, it's crime prevention. It's not snitching, it's crime prevention.
Trespassers on campus, breaking in the cars. If they don't change, they'll be behind bars. In places that they don't belong, stealing everything, that even got my cell phone. Every situation deserves some attention. That's when you need adult intervention. This is our school and this is our home. If it's not right, then it must be wrong. So when you see something that doesn't look right, step up to the plate and do what's right. Now,
it's not snitching, it's crime prevention. It's not snitching, it's crime prevention. crime prevention.
They say the tale is not so cool. Then a tragedy, I'll break the rules. When you see something that doesn't look right, weapons, drugs, or even a fight, don't keep it to yourself, you better tell somebody else. Keep yourself safe at home and at school. Some people earn a living by breaking the rules now.
It's not snitching, it's crime prevention. It's not snitching, it's crime prevention.
Trespassers on campus, breaking into cars. If they don't change, they'll be behind bars. People in places that they don't belong. Stealing everything they even got from cell phone. Every situation deserves some attention. That's when you need adult intervention. This is our school and this is our home. If it's not right, then it must be wrong. So when you see something that doesn't look right, step up to the plate and do what's right now.
It's not snitching, it's crime prevention.
I'm snitching.
It's not snitching, it's crime prevention.
I'm snitching.
It's not snitching, it's crime prevention.
I'm snitching.
It's not snitching, it's crime prevention.
Tell him.
It's not snitching, it's crime prevention.
Tell him, Officer White.
It's not snitching,
I seen
it's
you.
Crime prevention.
I'm snitching.
It's not snitching, it's crime prevention. It's not snitching, it's crime prevention.
And now you can join us in the anti-bullying pledge. I promise that I will not bully others.
I promise that I will not bully others.
I will help students who are bullied.
I will help students who are bullied.
I will include students who are left out.
I will include students who are left out.
If I see or know someone who is being bullied.
If I see or know someone who is being bullied.
I will tell an adult.
I will tell an adult.
At school or at home.
At school or at home.
When you can prevent people from being injured and prevent crimes from occurring just by telling the right person, remember,
that's not snitching, that's crime prevention.